In March 2019, Garry Simpson broke out of Hawshank prison. All they found of him was an old Hawick High School tie, a smashed red pen, and a mysterious note written on the back of a signed photo of the previous vicious and unscrupulous warden who disappeared a few years previously. The note said, "Hope is a good thing, maybe the best of things, and no good thing ever dies." In June 2022, Graeme Cockburn followed him through that same tunnel to find a brief message under that same photo. "Dear Graeme, if you're reading this, you've gotten out of Hawshank. And if you've come this far, maybe you're willing to come a little further. There's a big field near Minto Village. There's a tree at the north end, like something out of an old Euan Landell's poem. At the base of the tree, you'll find a large rock. Pry underneath that rock and see what you can find."
I find I'm so excited I can barely sit still or hold a thought in my head. I think it is the excitement only a free man can feel. A free man at the start of a long journey whose conclusion is uncertain. I hope I can make it along the road to Denham Beach. I hope to see my friend and shake his hand. I hope that the Teviot is as blue as it has been in my dreams. I hope.